So how do churches reach out to prodigals during Christmas and Advent time? This is really a tough time of year for many. I know as a prodigal, when I attended church with you and Mom, I often struggled with feeling as though everyone were looking at me and everyone knew my business, even though they had no idea who I was. And I always felt like squirming in my seat, ready to escape and to leave as quickly as possible. I just wanted to leave and didn't want to be there. But I do remember that some of your friends that I met would come to me and I could genuinely tell that they cared. And that really touched me.
That is an interesting point to remember as congregations attempt to make prodigals welcome in the service. I think it would be helpful if parents would, when prodigals come to visit them, to invite them to church. And if they come to church, to introduce them to other members of the congregation by name, and then perhaps also indicate from where they come. And then after the service, it might be helpful to introduce them to other members and also to the pastor. And in that way, help them to feel welcome in the congregation. But you could also ask them to come to Bible class. And if they do so, they would have another opportunity to get to know some more members of the congregation, as well as the pastor. I think what this would do, it would help them to feel or to realize that members of the congregation are not really their enemies who are looking down at them, but rather that they're genuine human beings who have their own concerns, their own needs, and really want to welcome them.
Yeah, I think that would be helpful. I know that those parents that came to me, and I could tell that they really cared and would say hi to me and greet me with a hug, and that just made such a big impression on me. So I agree. Thank you.